just the two of us.
Baby, your daddy loves you. And mama always be here for us. No matter what happens.
Just the two of us.
You're all I got in this world.
Just the two of us.
I will never give you up for us.
Just the two of us.
Nobody in this world is ever going to keep you from us.
Come on, hey, we going to the beach. Grab a couple of toys and let dad ass strap you in the car seat. Oh, where's mama? She's taking a little nap in the trunk. Oh, that smell. Dad must have run over a skunk. And I know what you're thinking. It's kind of late to go swimming, but you know your mama. She's one of those type of women that do crazy things. And if she don't get her way, she'll throw a fit. Don't play with dad's toy knife, honey, let go of it. And don't get so upset, why you ain't bashful? Don't you want to help dad at build a sandcastle? And mama said she wants to show you how far she can float. And don't worry about that little boo-boo on her throat. It's just a little scratch. It don't hurt. Her was eating dinner while you were sweeping and spilled ketchup on her shirt. Mama's messy, ain't she? We'll let her wash off in the water and me and you can pay by ourselves, can't we?
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride. See, honey, there's a place called heaven and a place called hell. A place called prison and a place called jail. And dad is probably on his way to all of them except one. Cause mama's got a new husband and a stepson. And you don't want a brother, do ya? Maybe when you're old enough to understand it a little better, I'll explain to ya. But for now, we'll just say mama was real, real bad. Cause being mean to dad made him real, real mad. But I still feel sad that I put her on timeout. Sit back in your chair, honey. Quit trying to climb out. I told you it was okay, hey. Wanna baba? Take a night-night? Nanaboo? Goo-goo-gaga? Hurry to make a babka? Daddy, change your diety. Clean the baby up so her can take a nighty-nighty. Your dad will wake her up as soon as we get to the water. 97, Bonnie and Clyde, me and my daughter.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I. And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I. Wake up, sweepyhead, we're here. Before we pray, we're gonna take mama for a little walk along the pier. Baby, don't cry, honey, don't get the wrong idea. Mama's too sleepy to hear you screaming in her ear. That's why you can't get her awake. But don't worry, daddy made a nice bed for mommy at the bottom of the lake. Here, you wanna help daddy tie a rope around this rock? We'll tie it to her footsie, then we'll roll off the dock. Ready now? Here we go. On the count of three. One, two, three. Whee! There goes mama splashing in the water. No more fighting with dad. No more restraining order. No more stepdad. No more new brother. Blow her kisses bye-bye. Tell mama you love her. Now we'll go play in the sand, build a castle and junk. But first, just help dad with two more things out the trunk.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride. Just you and I. And when we ride.
Just
you and I.
Just the two of us.